are gravely threatened. It is my constant prayer that the harmony of mind will grow from day to day until all individuals and all peoples are reconciled in love. We who believe in the almighty power of the Most High God must be convinced that what his